Hey everyone, it's me. Thought I'd give you a little update, as always. Been a little while probably since I've done a video blog. Y'all never know what to expect, how long in between my video blogs are gonna be. Anyways, I guess I'll start out with the newest thing that's happened. Saturday was a really, really awesome day for me. I had a reunion, unofficial reunion, with some of my friends that I used to hang out with, that we kind of reconnected with, all of us. Bridget, that lives in Henderson. Greg, that lives in Lufkin, along with Beth and her husband, Beth and Steven, and they live in Lufkin as well. So we all met at the best place in the world, not the world, but in Nacogdoches, Java Jacks. We even got to sit outside on the balcony, and it was really cool. So it was our hangout spot back then, and so, you know, just meeting up together again, having coffee and laughing and cutting up and and the pictures and oh man, we just had so much fun, and it was really a treat. I was really glad to kind of reconnect with everybody. I don't think any of us have seen each other in 4 years, and so, you know, lots changed. And, you know, from each of our perspectives, you know, things have changed. People have got married. Well, two of them have. Greg got married, and Beth got married. And Bridget got married, too, but she's divorced now. I love you, Bridget. By the way, I love you. Mwah. Anyways, everybody loves Bridget, though. And I almost got married, but plans didn't turn out. So, you know, I was hoping to propose in July, but that didn't happen. But that's not what this is about. For the most part, everything else has been going pretty good. Work's been going real smooth. I've gotten a job that I really like. I'm a Medicare billing accountant for Memorial Hospital in Nacogdoches. And it's that office Monday through Friday, 8 to 4:30 job I've always wanted. So I'm really happy. And, well, let's see. I'm trying something new with my hair. I'm trying to kind of cover up some bald spots or some receding hairlines here. It's not really working, so I don't know what I'm going to do. that's really about it for right now. Nothing else. I'm not going to talk about anything negative like my car, you know, or anything like that, or, you know, the whole breakup with Tiffany. That's just, none of that's going to be allowed in this video. So, it is actually raining, and it looks like we're going to have a major storm come in, so I better post this before my internet gets cut off. So, once the weather starts hitting bad, I've got satellite internet, then it goes. So, anyways, this is probably my shortest ever video blog, but questions, comments, concerns, post them. So, till next time, I'll see you around. Love you guys.